Bartender really did it this time. Broke my parole to have a good time. And I got home, it was 6 a.m. Door was locked, I fucking kicked it in. She was tripping on the pills. I think she was high on some pills. Threw my shit out into the yard. She called me a bum, smacked me real hard. And in my drunken stupor, I did what I should have never done. Now I'm sitting here talking, don't do it. Drunken on the run, I'm sitting at a bar on the inside. Waiting for my ride on the outside. She broke my heart in the trailer park. The fucking floor's on fire. Crashed that piece of shit and then stepped away. Something definitely fucking wrong with you, boy. That's why we get along so good. Well, Amber, I'll probably get 10 years. Just give me beers till they get here. I fucking know the sun is coming up. And y'all probably getting ready for closing up. But I'm trying to drive my soul. But tired of this life on a dirt road. Everything that I love is gone. Tired of hanging on. She got me sitting at a bar on the inside. Waiting for my ride on the outside. She broke my heart in the trailer park. So I jacked the keys of her daddy's car and I crashed that Chevrolet and then I stepped away. I can only cuss so much, man. Fuck, what do you want from me? I got a fuck limit. I can only say fuck so many times one night. Cause it was meant to be. Romance and misery, so much for memories. And now I'm heading to the penitentiary. See me on TV, Nets Cop series. I'm a danger. I guess I should've done something about my anger, but I never learned. But things in life that don't concern, I'm pouring kerosene on everything. Fuck it, let it burn, yeah, it was my fault. I wasn't happy that it was over. She threw a fit, so I crashed that piece of shit. You guys make it hard for a brother to concentrate, I ain't tough. Now I'm going back again, back to the pen to see my friends. We all pile out of that county van. The last one where I've been at a bar on the, hey, no shit. Waiting for a ride on the outside. She broke my heart in the trailer park. So I jacked the keys of her fucking car and I. You guys are the only drunk fucking people in the whole bar. You know that, right? Other than me, goddammit. Here's my favorite part. Nah, nah. Got me sitting at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside, and she broke my heart. Jacked the keys to her fucking car, and I'm. You guys are. You should be much fucking drunker to live in 24, I'm telling you that right now. Alright. Now I love you, but it's time to fuck go home. You guys are fucked up, man. Just so you know.